So I'll show you how to cut it, very important. And here's my last one. I'm going to butter this last one. Make sure to press it down. Oh yeah, this was really good phyllo. So you butter this last layer here. Be very generous. This is the last one. And then you take and now you're gonna slice it. And once you slice it all the way to the bottom, you're gonna make four different slices. As you can see here, all the way to the bottom. And then you're gonna pop this into the oven. So as you can see, this is gonna go into the oven. And I'm gonna get to my oven really quick. Let me grab it real quick. And what I did is I sliced it 3 by 4. This is gonna go into the oven for 350 degrees for 45 minutes or until golden brown. And I'll show you how it looks when it comes out. Here is your spinach pie, your spanakopita. Nice and golden brown. It'll get fluffy because that's what phyllo dough does. It becomes fluffy. I'll cut this out for you. This can be served hot or cold. I would let it cool a little bit when it first comes out. I like to put a little green around it as well. You can also serve this with a little rice on the side. I made a little rice peel off earlier. You can also serve it with this. Just fluff it up. It's excellent with rice, right on top of rice. And just over here. And put a little bit of fresh mint on there. And there you have it, a beautiful spinach pie served with some rice. And this can be served for lunch or dinner. You can cut it small pieces for a snack as well. And you're getting all your food groups, your vegetable group, your grain group, your dairy from the eggs and cheese, your healthy oils, your olive oil. And I'll show you again in the middle, the double layers. As you can see, it should be fairly thick, not soggy. So when you're baking it, make sure to bake it 45 minutes, so golden brown, and it should not be loose. It should be fairly thick when it's done. You can warm it up again after you take it out too, so if you like this eating hot. But it is a great type of food to eat for lunch and dinner, as I said, and it's healthy because there's no cholesterol. And for vegetarians, it's great as well, because if you're a vegetarian, this is perfect meal for you. There's no meat products in this whatsoever. And we made it healthy. We're not using any kind of butter. So one of the things that we cut back on in the saturated fat category is that we use olive oil, which is a monounsaturated fat, and it's better for your heart. So there you have it. Well, I want to thank everybody for joining me here. I Eat Right by George, a healthy cooking show that shows you healthy can be delicious. Once again, remember, We used, in case you missed it, we used 2 cups of spinach. We used 1/2 pound of crumbled feta cheese. We used about 1/4 cup of olive oil. We used 3 eggs for our mixture. We used about 4 tablespoons of herbs, such as mint, dill, parsley. We also used the juice of a lemon. So we used fresh lemon inside of our spinach pie mixture. We mixed all those up into our bowl, and we used 1 pound of phyllo dough. We took our time there and we made it a double layer. So remember, the bottom layer is 6 phyllo dough papers, and also butter each layer after that. So 4 layers after that that are buttered, 1/2 of your spinach pie mixture, and another 4 sheets of your phyllo dough, which are buttered. The last 5 sheets are not buttered, but after those last 4, you add the rest of your spinach pie mixture. The last ones that you add, you can add them straight without any of the oil. Then the last one, you add your oil and then slice it into 4 by 3. Before you bake it in the oven, remember to slice them before you bake them in the oven. Once it's golden brown, as you can see this color, you take it out, let it cool before slicing it, before taking it out. Once it's cool, it can be served with rice, even with some yogurt dip if you like. And it's a great meal, healthy and nutritious. So I want to thank everybody for joining me here on Eat Right by George, the Healthy Cooking Show, once again showing you that healthy is delicious. And join us on Facebook under the search bar. Just make sure to type in Eat Right by George, and we'll be sure to add you as a friend. Thanks once again, and have a wonderful day. Healthy.